Alright, so here's how it goes. We're coming down this wash, just like that. Kyle said, oh, a hill, because it goes up about 3 or 4 feet right there. Can't really tell on the video, but look around, you can see it. Well, then look what was on the other side. Yeah! His bumper's actually resting against the hill. I don't know if you can tell. So, yeah. There's Kyle's truck. Well, at least if you're going to get stuck right, huh?